my god. Oh, oh. Hey, did not just I quit out after I fought this dude because I wanted to go eat some food. So this is my first initial reaction to fighting. I want to see what his boss looks like though. Like, how's he built? Oh my god. The frick? He's built like a Kardashian. Got them curves on him. I'll give him that. Wait, he's made out of freaking skeletonios? Oh my god, that's my boy Jim. Is he gonna do that? Oh no, can he do that mist thing? Or is that only a arena thing? I don't know. Bro, get your bony arm. Bro did not hit forearm day. Ugh. Unless this counts. Okay, I guess so.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up.
What is you doing? Okay. Well, that was champion Wonier. You got a champion no more, buddy. Much to explore here. Wonier's holy sword. No, speaking of Wonier. You usually get that. I thought that would have been the key item. Hey, maybe. Shut the frick up! Oh my god! Why is everyone chrome? It's literally like that SpongeBob episode. The frick happened to these guys? Oh god, those NPCs are dripped out too. Oh, who is this? Watch me, watch this. What's up, buddy? Hey! Oh my god. Get a job, little bro. Freak you! Oh! Okay, we got our projectile enemy. Oh no. Is he gonna be able to do that bullcrap when I'm in the arena? Oh, champion Gundyr. What the frick? It's fancy. Yep, he's doing it in the arena. What is wrong with this guy?
Perfect.
Oh my god! Fancy seeing you here, buddy. I just fought you in your spot. Wonier took your spot.
Perfect.
Okay, this is light. Okay, you do not need to punch me in the face like that, buddy.
Shut the fuck up.
Damn! Come on, swing. Swing. Can you?
Perfect.
Okay, that should be wraps. One more. Easy. Man, this is actually an easy freaking randomizer. Maybe because... Okay, now this is where it gets fishy. Should I go kill Dragon Slayer armor or should I... Oh, DLC sounds fun. Wait.
Fuck you, my man.
Yep. I don't think I'm good. Okay, that sounds good. 64. Okay. It's about time. Or we can go Arch Dragon Peak. Okay, then I go up this way. Whoa! Hey, go away! Oh, come here. Come here. Come here. Oh, whoa! Nope. I need to emote though. Hey, can you let me emote at least? Oh my god, this guy's an emote denier. What the frick? I'm just trying to emote. It's not that serious. Who even figured this out? Which sane man just sat beside a dragon for 30 seconds, 15 seconds? I actually don't know how long it is. There, I didn't know that. Oh god, not you. This freaking dude from Mr. Beast. Go away from me. Can I backstab you? What the frick? Did you just... Who am I locked onto? Why am I locked onto a mushroom? Good way. Ow! Oh my— Oh, okay, I wonder— Oh, wait. I think it might be King of the Storm.
You think so?
Because— Who am I talking to? Is it a freaking wolf? What the frick are you doing there? Who is it? Oh, god. Oh, no. Wait, how is this gonna work out? Wait, I can just R1 spam you. Oh, you got a lot of health, though. You got a lot of health on that. Why'd I kick a dog? You can just R1 spam this guy. Where's this doggy gonna come in?
Slay bitch ass nigga.
Ow. 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 Oh. I thought you fell off the map. Ow. Hey, you follow me. Whoa. What? He never had magic before. What the frick? What type of phase 4 is this? Oh, he can fit in there. I thought he couldn't fit in there. What? Rat, you're not invited to the park. Okay. Well, I was thinking I was going to lure him out. Or maybe I can get a plunging attack. But that, none of those ideas worked. It was a strange... Actually, I don't usually fight this boss. Technically, you only need to fight this guy once. If you want to do the PvP. Even though it's freaking dead now. But you, I don't know why you don't press. I don't know what's wrong with your joints too. You got like some one piece shoulders. See, like, why do you do magic now? All of a sudden. Like, when was this a thing? Okay. This dog has ADHD. I gotta run. You can't catch me here, can you? Can he fit? You can fit. You can fit. You can't go up the stairs, can you, dog? You don't know how to go up the stairs.
Shut the fuck up.
Get away! Get away from me. Are we safer? He fell off the map. Aha, we outsmarted him. Who the frick is you? Hey. Boys in the garden. Whoa! Heal! Heal! Can you get a job? Oh god. Don't push me! Lady! Move! I'm not dying to y'all. Go away! What's with you, new gang? Hey, there we go. Okay. I kind of cheesed it, but I didn't know that was gonna happen. You can't blame. Okay, yeah, we got cripples and mushrooms. We're good. Oh, we're good. Ew, you're gross though. Oh, what the frick? Freaking FromSoft making those grossest. What's with Kendrick Lamar? Can you go away? Oh, what the frick? Get away from me! Oh. Oh, you mad I killed your brother?
I remember you was conflicted.
Oh my
conflicted.
God, Kendrick Lamar, go away! Frick you. This is weird. You don't belong here. Fuck you! Ow! Why did you take it so seriously? No. Don't kill me. Don't kill me! Oh my god.
I remember you
oh
was
my god,
conflicted.
Kendrick Lamar! Cinder of the Storm. This is one weird arena. Is it good? Oh, it's probably gonna be two bosses, I guess. I think so.
Really,
oh
nigga?
God.
Really, nigga?
Oh god, I'm not good at this boss at all. Can I see what damage I'm doing, man? Oh god, that's alright. What? What type of recovery was that, man? Oh! I should heal. What am I doing? Why am I not healing? Okay, Skimtar. This one's my least favorite because he can parry you. He gets pretty freaking hard on this one. Oh god! He gets pretty cracked! Break you. All right, yeah, it's phase two. Wait, this is one phase. Oh my God. This is all the first phase. No! We gotta run, we gotta run. Wait, so then it's gonna be this and then another boss after him. What the, that's not, okay. So basically three bosses, one. Oh no, freak you. Stop it. No! Oh, let me go, let me go, let me go. Get away. No, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yeah, that's it. That's it for me. That's it. Just gotta be patient with this boss. This boss really punishes you for being greedy. And there, I contradict myself. Delete your channel. All right. Freak you. Freak you in that phase. Wait, one more hit. Run. Okay. All right. He's gonna start off with either a jump attack. Yep. Now run. I'm not messing with that stuff. What type of Elden Ring delay is this? No! Hey, what the freak? Don't kick me. Okay, this boss, this is a one-hit boss. Meaning that you should only do one hit and then call it a day. That's all what it is. Except for this one. Yeah. No. Bad boy, no! Tank it. Tank it! Good. Nice. Okay, that was pretty rough. One Estus, but hey, we got him. Wait, no, it's not over. At least he doesn't have those dragons around him. That's actually what makes it annoying. Unless they might spawn in. That'll be scary. Wait, can I get a riposte? No! I never knew you could stun this guy, because usually the boss fight's so quick. You don't really take down his poise. Or his snagger? What do you call it? I don't know. Hip! Okay, that was light. Sit down, boy. Nice. Well, that was a pretty cool duo. Okay, so far so good. Not a bad run. What the frick? Kendrick Lamar, get away!
Chris Hansen with Dateline.
He just doo-dooed on me. He just doo-dooed on me. I'm gonna. Oh my god, I'm already suffering from so much. I'm already suffering. What type of STD did you give me? Get away! You're gross, man. I did not consent. Freaking. What a freaking. You better be on the criminal watch list. Don't put that man 100 meters near freaking playground. Move! Oh god. She need Pepto-Bismol. Get away. Backflips don't make you cool. Ow. My game crashed. Sick. Okay, you didn't have to take it. Last time this happened, I had to turn off my PC. I don't know if my record...
recording is gonna start.
Hey guys, it's me. I'm currently editing this at 12 a.m. So, yeah. So, as you guys can see, I did keep the recording.
His six-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide.
Alright, now that's cleared out the way. Others did not make it out alive. Alright, you guys just gotta deal with it.
He's got miracles on me.
Other recordings were me trying to test out, seeing if this was a glitch. Like an actual, like, crash. So I kept on retrying. This thing was... I don't know what they were keeping in there, freaking bro. I don't even know what they were holding in that freaking Lothar castle. It had to be some Jared Fogle type of freaking gigabytes.
Yeah, so I had to restart my freaking randomizer, and because of that, we might see.
I remember you was conflicted.
What is with these Kendrick Lamars, man? Influence. They cannot. Even if I reroll the randomizer, they're still here.
The only thing is, it could be another boss that I fought before, and it's just gonna be boring. You know what I'm saying? But I guess like Madeira scaled endgame would be silly, right? You know? Ew. Ew! Like, who knows? What if it's Madeira, actually? You know what? It kind of gives me that more... a higher anxiety, because... I fought all the hard, easy bosses. Who knows what it could be now? It's already sad enough that my freaking... Can you go away? It's already sad enough that my freaking thing crashed, man. I feel like every small... channel knows how that feels, especially when you're small. It hits even harder. Because, like, how much you got, man. What the frick am I looking at? What? Hello? Okay, what the frick? You're not supposed to be here! Wait. I'm fricked! I can't... Oh my god, get in the corner! Get in the corner! Okay, bring your head down, buddy. Alright? Ow! I don't reach there, bucko. Ow. Like, I just want to bash my face into a wall repeatedly. I just want to get rid of this face of mine. Stop being blacks. Wait, no. Now that really makes me question what was holding back there. Because, like, if it was obviously because of the randomizer, so obviously there's an enemy there that should not have been seen. What was it, man? To crash my PC like that over and over again? All right. This is the craziest jump scare I've got in my life, though. Hey, you crashed into the bridge. That's not supposed to work. You missed, dummy. Where are you going? I can't see. I don't have that much health. I can easily kill you. I just need your big, long, lanky neck to come down. This is astronomical. Huh?
Wonderful day today.
Why am I on Ashen Essence?
No! No!
Nice. Come on.
No! I can't take my... I just gotta...
I wanted. Okay, capiche? Let me just kill. Can you frick up? Yeah, go there. Ah! Oh man. Oh no. That was my fault. Okay, we escaped. Whoa, that was cool. Yeah, that's one thing for you. Aha! Die. Where am I? No. They're coming to hurt me! They're coming to hurt me! You gotta understand! Come on, end this!
Oh!
That was close. Oh, that was close. I don't want those thoughts. I don't want it. I don't want it. I don't want it. Ow!
Can I talk my shit again? I can't believe I'm back up in this motherfucker.
Now, how am I gonna get past there?
Tell me. Someone tell me. How am I gonna get past there? That was the worst jump scare I've got in my life in a non-horror game. Man, freak that. In any game. Fudge. Go. Okay. Oh, wait. You have faces on you. Ew. I never noticed that. Main mission number one. Get that freaking shortcut. Oh, God. He's running up this whole building. Oh, my God. This guy's got... He's got motors everywhere. He's running this block. Oh my god! What the frick? I want someone to calmly look in my eyes and tell me what I can do here. Hey buddy, you can tell- Hey! Okay. Frick you! Eat that! Oh god. I went the wrong way anyways. He's got ties all over this building! This freaking parasite is running this stuff up! Oh no. Oh no. Excuse me. Go. Go!
Later, fuck you.
Stuff up! Go!
What can I do? Tell me what I can do.
Tell me. I mean, I said tell me. Tell me what.
No! There's nothing I can do. There's absolutely. I shouldn't, man. I don't deserve this at all. This is taking me more attempts than any boss I did in my. I just don't know. I don't know what. I spent too much time on myself. I spent too much time making recording. Yeah, record. Hey, let me record this. Let's edit it. You know? Just for me to give up in 2 years and never come back. Die in a ditch, become homeless, live in a freaking box for the rest of my life, doing cocaine for the street. Ow! This is where it gets tricky. I genuinely don't know what to do. Can I go around from this side? The only thing I can do is kill him. I don't know. Who is he attacking? Die! And then come around this way. Oh god. I say we run. I say I go for it. Cause I'm a boss and I don't give a- Go! Go! Oh! Get the checkpoint. Get this, I don't know where this goes. Hey buddy, I got bigger fish to fry, man. Way bigger than you. Oh! Get that shortcut. I think we're good. Oh my goodness, the dude is as big as this building. We won. Ow! Okay. Sadly, there will be no demon princes and demon twins. Sadly, at least from what I believe. Who knows, this could be cursed by the Greatwood in this thing, man. Because I re-rolled my randomizer. It's kind of tough that I did that. Unless, because I did that, you think the bosses are still alive in my room? Because, I don't know, I didn't necessarily kill them. So they're just sitting there like, I don't know. Maybe, we'll see, we can teleport back and find out. Well, I guess we don't know yet. All right, who is it?
Hello.
Hey! Oh my god, you look so weird in this lighting. Oh god, this is his first phase too. Where's your homie though? Ow. Oh, ow. Okay, I should... I don't know if it's going to be the second phase. It's going to be him too, because randomized. I don't know. I'm scared. Hey, hello.
Ow.
Yeah, eat that. Oh, yeah. Big damage. Okay, that's cool. I actually really wanted to fight you guys. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Miyazaki! They look so weird in this lighting. They look like vampires. Ugh, it's gross. I really hope second phase isn't Demon Prince because I did the wrong move. I usually like to kill the top one first because it gives you the laser attack. But now he's going to do that meteor attack, but I don't know if it's going to be him second phase because it's going to be random. I don't know if it's going to re-roll. Well, okay, let's find out. Cutscene. Wait, no cutscene? What? This is one phase. You are joking, this is one phase. New gotta be. I did that run for this. For you to do this, I should be thanked. I should be put in the freaking Hall of Fame for doing that run. No. No. I canceled it. I did not cancel it. What is happening? Hey buddy, you wanna tell me what's going on? Okay, at least his face is easy. Easier than the duo. To be honest. Where are these bombs coming from, my boy? Uh-huh, eat that. Mm-hmm. Regain stamina in his booty? Three wraps. First try, let's go. Whoa, that was first place. Please be easy. What in God's name are you doing here? That is a crazy first phase. I do not want to die. I repeat, I do not want to die. This is an easy boss, so thank you. Why? What's hurting me? Move! Freak you guys. Yeah, yeah. Great Wood Elder Prince. So basically, if this whole world went to freaking, y'all put this guy in power of your nation. Y'all voted for him. Ugh. Bro, why is the Great Wood in office? My God, bro. I do not want this thing to grab me. Oh. Wait, don't kill me. Oh my God, I'm one shot with a dream. Wait, actually, no, not one shot. Not exactly one shot. I'm gonna take the divine blessing just in case. I have to. I do not want to die. Oh my God, just die. Just kill him. Just kill him. No way. One hit. Just one more hit. Just one more hit. Yes. Yeah. Okay, I'm out of here. I'm not playing this game anymore. Freak this game. You know what? Okay. You know how I always live on cliffhangers, you know, my middle name. Let's go see Soul Cinder is, and then we'll call it. Sad that I fought him again, but that was the most intense battle I have ever had with Great Wood before in my life, so I'll give it that.
Bruh.
We'll see who second phase is. I already fought you, man. This is sad.
Shut the fuck up.
I don't like this at all. Okay, let me guess what the second phase is. Cause second phase, it might be his.
Bruh.
Now that is genuinely the most underwhelming thing I ever came across in my entire life. She's working at the pyramid tonight. Working at the pyramid. Yeah. Working at the pyramid tonight. Yeah. Working at the pyramid.
Bubbles in my champagne, let it be some jazz playing. Top floor motel suite, twisting my cigars. Floor model TV with the VCR, got rubies.